you guys now, all right? What I needed to do is, I needed to go out there and pick your parents. If you need to go home, you can go home. Just speak to the celebrant's mom to give you a party bag. The party goes on. I'm not stopping. Okay, I need the guys to go out there and pick your moms or dads to come out and represent you. Because you guys, yeah, or aunties or uncles, because you guys didn't convince us that you can do it better than them. So go and bring them out. Remember, when they win for you. Okay? So you guys that are standing here, you need to pick someone out to come and represent you in this. You need to pick someone out to come and represent you in this. Mommy needs to put the baby down. Okay? All right. See over there, please. Can you keep coming out? I'm still waiting. You're supporting daddy. Or maybe somebody. We need another daddy to support the daddy again. Thank you. Move back and sit down. Okay, everybody sit down on the floor. Kids, they are representing you. That means that whatever I say to them, I can say it to you. Understand? I'm talking to you now. Do you understand? No. Over here, facing me on the queue, on the line, facing me, please. All the moms, now you're representing them, so I'm going to categorize you to be them. On the line, facing me. Look at, you can see my hand. Kids, what do you want me to do to them if they don't listen? I slap them, thank you. Okay, on the queue. Okay, mommy, not like that. Not like that. Mommy, you need to face me. Thank you. Okay, you can see mommy number one. Join the queue, everyone, please. Thank you. All right. I can see a pregnant woman here. Don't worry, don't be scared. I know you can do better than them. Don't worry. I'm going to ask you to warm up a little bit, all right? So, don't disappoint. I know you've got lovely shoes. Daddy, no, your leg is already on hammer, so don't worry. You can break it. Yeah, you can break it. All right, when I say attention, just the way we do it from back up, you need to shine it. With your right leg. Very straight one, mommy. Don't be scared. Very simple. Attention, everyone! You've all eaten. I saw you eating hot dogs. Candy floss, didn't they? Kid, you've got the power now. You can beat them. Yeah, okay. Let's see. Attention! Right, left. They don't know which is which. I say your right leg. That is this one. Thank you. Attention! Mom, I'm not going to spare you because you're pregnant. I've got your cane here. Attention! Sean! Well done, you're ready. All right, this is a dancing competition, so that means that you're actually representing the kids to dance. So when you win, I'm going to be speaking to them to pick the winner and the audience. Then nobody won. That was why I told them to go and bring you guys out to represent them. So the winner, that means that you're getting something for the kids, not for yourself, for the kids. All right, Mr. DJ, when you're ready, mommy, that's one forward there. Okay. Thank you. good song. Don't waste it. Don't waste it. Don't waste it. Mommy! No, it wasn't! I'm not the other mommy, where is she? She's gone, all right, okay, I'm gonna start going to London. Okay, where are we? All right then, okay, I'm gonna start. Let me start from here. Okay, everybody, kids, are you looking? Is she the winner? Your son, where is he? Oh, don't worry. Mommy's a winner. She won. Okay. Clap for mommy everywhere. Thank you, mommy. Thank you, mommy. God bless you. Please, let me talk. Okay, to the fans and guys sitting down, is he the winner? Is he the winner? To the adults, dads, and uncles and aunties. Please, is he the winner?
Yes!
Yes! I don't want to do something to them, I don't know. Is she the winner?
You must be related to them. Seriously, you must be related to them. Is she the winner?
Yeah, what? Is she? No, it's not the only milk man. She can. I know. Before Afrobeat mommy comes. Check your bum bum. Yeah. Okay. Let me move over here. Let me talk. Is he the winner? See, Keith. Keith, are you listening? Are you listening? Are you all listening? You're not listening. Are you listening? Don't pick the winner because he or she is your mom. I'm going to disqualify you from making any judgment if you keep saying yes to mommy that didn't dance well. Okay? Or to daddy, no, daddy's dance, they really did well. But you need to be really fair, okay? Be good. I have no party bag. Remember party bag. Expensive one for that matter. Is she the winner? Is she the winner?
No!
On the same plan? No. First of all, thank you, mommy. God bless you. Thanks for the support. Can everybody clap for mommy, please? Well done. Moms, thank you. See, when mommy was dancing, what I saw was, if I can actually dance, I can shake it, I can, you know, stand at the floor and so. Is she the winner? Is she the winner? Let me hear you say yes or no. All right. Okay. Mommy, thank you very much. Go and sit down. Thank you. Is she the winner? Thank you.
Party back for everybody. for Diva. Diva.
If you want to agree with me, we do not have a winner.
Yeah.
Honestly, they all danced equally. They did very well. And it's not difficult to say, mommy one, mommy two. Can you imagine someone who is? Can you imagine? So if you want to say the winner here tonight, because we've got a mom in the house who is pregnant, I think we should give it to her, honestly. To be really honest with you, they all did very well. They are wonderful. Thank you. Thank you very much, mommy. Thank you. All right then. At this point, I may have to decide who the winner is. Mommy number 1 to 4, and then the number 1 to 6. Number 4 to 6, sorry. They are all winners. Can everybody clap for them, please? Unfortunately, I've got one present. Daddy, come here. You need to stay and respect my sweet. Seriously, you did so well. Hey, this is expensive sweet. Take with love. Expensive one. Take with love, mommy. With love. I will give it to you. I'll give it to you. However, remember it's for the kids. Remember it's for the kids. Remember it's for the kids. Not for you. If you take it, you take a lot of time. That is it for you. No more than. Thank you, everyone. Everybody, please, can you clap for moms and dads? Seriously, you need to clap for them. What did you say?
She
said, Eshema.
Eshema.
Eshesa.
Eshesa.
Well done, everyone. Well done. All right, then, can I have Shalom's mom forward for the cutting of the cake, please? We need to do the last one on the list. That's cutting of the cake, and then we give out the pass bags. Remember to hold your tickets, everyone. Without a ticket, you're not getting any pass bags this evening. Please hold on to your ticket. When you get lost, sorry, there's nothing to do. Can I have Shalom forward, please? Can I have Shalom forward, please? And the mom.
I do not want to take you anyway.
Shasha.
I'm on your arm. I'm on your arm. I'm on your arm. I'm on your arm. Cut one behind there.
Calm down, calm down. Move back, you're older than that. You need to move back.
No, is she part of it? This is not part of it. Why is she there? You know, I can't see your daughter. Yes, I can't see your daughter.
Shalom's face, please. Shalom's face, please, forward.
She's a bush girl.
Yeah.
She's mad.
How many shares is she part of the picture?
Hello, Shalom. Hello, look at. Come, come, darling. Shalom. Angela. Angela. Hello. All right. Move back. Vegas days. Kids, please don't go to the front of the cake table for now.
Thank you.
for me. Move back, quickly.
You need to remain seated.
Move away, quickly.
Okay, everybody on T-shirt, please. Could you come forward to the cake table? You need to remain seated. I can see most kids behaving badly. And I'm telling you, I won't give you any party by. You need to sit down. Hello, hello, okay. Everybody on T's, please. On Shannon's.
Thank you.
Okay. Is one, number five, three.
Did you not see that?
Number four, number four, number five. A boy or girl? Number five. Okay, number six, 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 number six. Number six, number seven. Sorry, if I skip you, sorry, I won't be able to go back. Number six, five. Girl, boy, boy. That's yours. Boy, please. Sorry, you need to move them forward. We can't, you may need to move most of the things forward. You need to go and remain seated. Go and sit down. Eight. Two. Two, girl. Two, girl. Go and sit down. I'm not going to give you anything if you don't sit down. Go and sit down. Number nine, ten, two, 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 two. We've got two. Number nine, two. Number ten, three. Number ten, three, boy or girl? A girl. Girl. Moses, pick the one at the front, please. We'll give you the start. 11, 12, 5, 5. 5, 5 girls. 5, 5 girls. Two girls. You need to go and sit down. I'm not repeating myself. Your mom will come. How old are you? You're of the age. Go and sit down. For now, go and sit down. You come back later. No, not yet. Boy. Boy, two. Boy, two. Talking to you now, please. Yeah, a girl two, boy three. Boy three. Okay, which one? Okay. 19, 20. Number 18, number 18. Mom that just left, number 18. Mom that just left, number 18. Okay.
Okay, 21 to 40, please.
Go and sit down, darling. You just mark it that way. Mark it that way. 21 to 40, 21, 22. 1, 2, 3. 2, 1. Okay.
3 years boy, 10 months girl.
now. 37, 38. 36, 37, 38. 36. 1 year old boy. 1 year old boy. 37. 3 year old boy. 3 year old boy.
38.
4.
Bye.
Come on, speak loud.
How do you?
Five.
mostly known as Abitius. www.abitio.co.uk. For your fun, decoration, entertainment, and party front group, please do call us out. We are here to deliver to what you wouldn't even believe. We found here. Thank you. The children are not allowed after 9 o'clock outside their bed. And we have social workers among us. If you are a friend to social workers, what about you? Ladies and gentlemen, we really respect everybody here present and we love you for coming. If you are from Ondo State, let me see your hands up. You are from Ondo, not Ondo in America or Canada, you are Ondo in Nigeria, Ondo, if you are from Ondo, let me see your hands up. Ladies and gentlemen, for those who are just coming in, right there, where I point my finger is where you get something to eat. Right there is the banquet scene. And for the ladies, you want to use the loo, it's right there. The moment you step out of that door, there is a ladies' loo right there. For the gentlemen, you go upstairs because it's men's world and the paradise is right there. So men, please go up for your conveniences. And I bet you there is not going to be fire tonight. By the grace of God, the only fire present here is the Holy Spirit fire and Holy Ghost fire. And Baba Adeboye is around, so calm down and relax. There's anointing going on. Somebody told me yesterday, but West, John, you have anointing. The money go back to the You know, God is everywhere. Honestly, if there is fire, I'm going to be the first person to get out of that door. But I bet you tonight, there won't be any fire. I promise you, there will not be any fire in Jesus' name. And if you look on your tables, every table has their personal fruit. Look around you. All the fruit in the center for your consumptions. Please get rid of them. Make sure they go in your tummy. And for men, don't look for opayi anywhere tonight. Don't look for opayi. No jedi medicine tonight. But I promise you one thing. For the men, there is fresh lemon right there by the fruit tree. So if you want to spice all your ororo and the holy waters, to spice it up, right there is the fresh lemon. You have to go majestically or send your wife to get it for you. We have a lot of professionals here tonight celebrating the Agetuma Feast. God will celebrate you as well. Thank you all for coming. And right now, the moment is for the adults. The moment is for the adults. And we have stirrers and shakers in the house. Anybody look back? Stirrers and shakers in what they do. So please patronize your people. Because we have ambitious family here since 6 a.m. She did the decoration, the children entertainment. Please patronize your people. And we rest in the fruit tree tonight and the fruit tables. Thank you. We have the lady for the popcorn. Yes, we have the lady for the and the top one for the popcorn. And she does, she does the finger food. She does the hot dog and everything for your children's party. Make sure you meet us, and there's a discount tonight because you are already. at this party, when you want to patronize us, just quote, I was at this party. Ladies and gentlemen, Laolu Ayefele is here. Are you eating? Laolu Ayefele of Surprise FM.
Hello. two. We'll be right back. ọ̀rẹ́ lẹ́dùn márẹ́ wọn sọ́gbárò wọn wà wọ́n.
Go. Cool.